like I said, I have been working on my own personal clop called Atomic Clop.